She opens it, looks inside, closes it.
Blinking lights illuminate the pathway.
Get it? Yes. Then give it.
She takes a breath.
7:30 a.m. He walks from the entrance on York Street, totally bypassing the correct entrance on 67.
When I'm prepared for rain, it never does.
Imagine this place I'm standing. Imagine we're just right there.
This is Active Listening, a New Dramatists podcast series that invites the resident playwrights to experiment with story, intimacy, and immediacy through sound experiences. This initiative was born of the questions that became urgent as our pandemic lockdowns began. What are creative alternatives to gathering together in rooms? What might a play for the ear sound like? Each episode features work by a different resident playwright. This episode features work by Matthew Paul Olmos, who writes, "Amidst an artistic challenge, I thought it could be interesting to look at the process I went through in trying to find my way into the play, The Unadmiring, specifically going to composer April Dawn Guthrie and exploring my play through song." This is Songs of the Unadmiring by Matthew Paul Olmos.
So, for this past year, I've been developing this play for the Geffen Playhouse as part of their writers group, and what was supposed to be a fairly straightforward story inspired by Samantha Power's book, The Education of an Idealist, turned into an epic artistic struggle for me. I just could not find my way into the play, through the play, month after month, writing myself into corners with no idea how to get out. Then, a couple weeks ago, I had a shot-in-the-dark kind of idea. What if it was a play with songs? What if I scrapped everything I had and went through music instead? So, I asked composer April Dawn Guthrie, one of my favorite collaborators, to work on this reimagined take on a story about a virus and a government illustrating actual leadership through an epidemic. And this is a glimpse into our process. First, I work on the lyrics. They start out sorta as poetry, and then I meter them out best I can. And when I think I'm ready, I speak them to myself such that I won't lose their cadence. And then I send that recording to April. I send this recording to April.
Imagine this place I'm standing. Imagine we're just right there. Over the ocean traveled. Their country now so clear. They can't believe what happened. They can barely breathe. The sickness here, it started and spread for the last 5 weeks. No, there's no cure coming. While loved ones lose their lives, who are we still standing? If not right by their side.
I listened to that recording at least 10 times. And then Matthew and I have an extensive discussion about the piece and about the lyrics. And then I sit down at the piano. Figured out at least the first verse or some of the music, then we work verse by verse, rewriting the lyrics while we explore the music and rewrite the music. And after some time, sometimes a long time, we have a first edit, which sounds like this.
Imagine this place I'm standing. Imagine we're just right there. Over the ocean travel, the country now so clear. They can't believe.
And when we've got the lyrics basically where we want them, and the music is close enough, the song isn't done, obviously, but it's enough for us to begin to hear how the song functions in the play as a whole. So we make a draft recording of it with April singing. So here is a draft of the first song from a project I've been calling The Unadmiring, lyrics by Matthew Paul Olmos, music by April Dawn Guthrie. And we thank you for listening.
Imagine that place. This is where we're standing over the ocean. The ocean traveled. Imagine for their country. There's no cure coming. Yes, loved ones lose their lives. Oh, there's no cure coming. No savior, not this time. The sickness here, virus and death, mercury. No, there's no cure coming. Yes, loved ones lose their lives. Oh, there's no cure coming. No savior, not this time. Imagine for their country.
And then here's one more, another draft recording from the same project, The Unadmiring. This specific song is about a doctor who volunteered in a country dealing with a viral epidemic, but wasn't allowed to return home because the U.S. closed our borders. So he's calling his wife to let her know. And again, thank you for listening.
Amber, this is me calling you far away. Ocean distance, I hope to say this just once. Amber, I'm not coming home. I hoped, I thought I could. Amber, none of us coming home like we thought we could. Please keep your smile up, leave your voice lifted up. Don't tell the kids why I'm calling. Say to them, coming home. Tell to them, on my way. Oh, I'll be home real soon. Amber, this was me calling you far away. Ocean distance, I never wanted to say to you.
You just heard Songs of the Unadmiring by Matthew Paul Olmos, with music and singing by April Dawn Guthrie. Active Listening is a project of New Dramatists and is produced by Corinne Keithley Sires and Melissa Tien. More information on the series and a sonic visualization of each episode can be found by going to newdramatists.org/active listening. New Dramatists is one of the country's leading playwright centers and a nationally recognized new play laboratory. Its mission is to provide playwrights with time, space, and resources in the company of gifted peers to create work, realize their artistic potential, and make lasting contributions to the theater. Active Listening is made possible with generous support from the Venturous Theater Fund of the Tides Foundation.